That is the story of the day, that high fire danger threat. It will be worse today.
This is video flames that whipped up in Norman yesterday. See those crews there trying to get that fire out. KOCO's Rob Hughes is live this morning, and Rob, forestry officials have a warning for all of us.
Katie Whittle, good morning. That's right. They're saying don't do anything outdoors that could possibly start a fire. You don't want to flick a cigarette on the ground, anything like that, because there were over 12 wildfires throughout the state yesterday, including a grass fire right over here off of Southwest 74th and Council. Thousands of acres were burned, structures destroyed. Even a neighborhood was evacuated, and Sky 5 was over the scene yesterday. Very busy. Even grain fields as well as hay bales were destroyed. Thousands of dollars worth of damage. Now, officials say the conditions are ripe for fires right now. That includes those high winds, warm temperatures, and low humidity.
We knew something would happen. It was just a matter of when and where.
This time of year, we're on standby all the time.
And officials are on standby with equipment, with aircraft. They're keeping a close eye on the situation. They do say this isn't the last time we'll see a high risk for fires. They say we can see just as many during the colder months as we do during the warmer months. More reporting live on the Southwest side, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.